Hey guys, it's Geeky Chick here with the Dragon Mania Legends video. Today I'm going to be telling you how to get the Dragon of the Month. The Dragon this month is Firestorm, and to get him you need to breed Fire, Wind, Earth, and Plant. Now there's a whole bunch of different combinations, and I'm going to read them off to you. So here are all the possible combinations that you could use to get the Firestorm Dragon. You could do Wind Dragon and Orange Dragon, Wind Dragon and Werewolf Dragon, Fire Dragon, Palm Dragon, Wind Dragon, Orange Dragon, Earth Dragon and Ash Dragon, Plant Dragon and Tribal Dragon, Plant Dragon and Prairie Dragon, Smoke Dragon and Tree Dragon, Smoke Dragon and Fawn Dragon, Bee Dragon and Tree Dragon, Bee Dragon and Fawn, Lava Dragon and Sea Dragon, Seed Dragon, Lava Dragon and Leaf Dragon, Salamander Dragon and Sea Dragon, Salamander Dragon and Leaf Dragon, Sunflower Dragon and Dust Dragon. Alright, so it's a lot of options you can use. My friend Cam Monster, he used the Palm Dragon with the Fire Dragon, and this is actually his footage that I'm using because I have not gotten it yet, but right now I'm using the Prairie in my Tribal with my Plant Dragon to see if I can get it. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Also check out my Facebook and Twitter page. I'll see you guys next time.